Halle Berry and Olivia Martinez, both aged 57, have concluded their tumultuous 8-year divorce battle. The couple, who initially tied the knot in 2013, made the decision to divorce in October 2015, merely 2 years into their marriage. However, the divorce proceedings faced significant delays due to ongoing disputes, particularly regarding custody arrangements for their only child, Missio. Recently, court documents submitted to the Los Angeles Superior Court and obtained by Page Six provided insights into the final terms of their agreement, shedding light on the financial obligations and custody arrangements each party has committed to. One notable aspect of the settlement pertains to child support payments. Halle Berry, renowned for her acting prowess and an Oscar winner, has been mandated to pay Olivia Martinez a monthly sum of $8,000 to support the upbringing and care of their 9-year-old son, Missio. Moreover, Berry has been directed to contribute 4.3% of any income exceeding $2 million, which serves as an additional form of child support for Missio. This obligation is effective as of April of the present year. The financial responsibilities do not conclude with child support alone. Berry is also responsible for covering the expenses associated with Maceo's education, including tuition, school uniforms, and supplies for his private schooling. However, it's worth noting that these payments will be directly remitted to the school rather than to Martinez. Berry has additionally agreed to cover the costs of Maceo's extracurricular activities, ensuring his overall development is well supported. Furthermore, Berry's obligations extend to Maceo's health care. She will not only cover the costs of health insurance but will also be responsible for 100% of any uninsured medical expenses, including therapy. The settlement emphasizes the importance of Maceo's well-being, seeking to provide comprehensive support for his physical and emotional needs. Despite some financial complexities, Berry and Martinez have worked out a detailed custody arrangement that allows both parties ample time with Maceo. The arrangement allocates physical custody of Maceo on a weekly basis, with Berry having custody from Monday to Wednesday and Martinez from Wednesday to Friday. This custody schedule is further complemented by alternating weekends, creating a balanced and equitable routine for the child. While the legal proceedings have concluded, representatives for Berry and Martinez have remained tight-lipped regarding comments on the matter. Her previous unions were with former MLB player David Justice from 1993 to 1997 and singer Eric Benet from 2001 to 2005. Notably, this marks Berry's third failed marriage. Berry also has a 15-year-old daughter, Nala, from her relationship with model Gabriel Aubrey. Reflecting on her journey through failed marriages, Berry candidly shared her insights in the past. She acknowledged that the idealized notion of everlasting love often perpetuated by fairy tales clashed with the reality of her experiences. However, she revealed a renewed perspective in 2021, stating that her past failures have provided her with a clearer understanding of true love. This sentiment was echoed in her relationship with musician Van Hunt, whom she described as the love of her life. In summary, the prolonged divorce saga between Halle Berry and Olivia Martinez has come to a close, culminating in a comprehensive settlement that outlines financial obligations and custody arrangements for their son, Maceo. While the financial aspects of the agreement have seen Berry undertake substantial responsibilities, the custody arrangement aims to provide both parents with meaningful involvement in Maceo's life. As the legal proceedings conclude, the former couple embarks on separate paths, reflecting the complexities of love, relationships, and the challenges of navigating them in the public eye.